A nazafa every day you didn't raise it at home, a great loss. Aloe vera, the 30th of November 2016. There is no one who does not hear the name of the aloe vera plant and does not grow it as an ornament in his house. But how much do we know what it is and what it does? Creams and gels with aloe vera are very trendy these days. You know that it is good for the skin, which is also true. But where are these benefits coming from? Let's continue with aloe vera today, to examine what nature offers us. Let's learn everything from what it is to its benefits, how we can grow it at home, where and how to use it. Because life will be better with it. The name is very familiar, but, what is aloe vera? Where found aloe vera, also known as medical aloe vera in our country, is a plant whose homeland is Africa. Its trademark is the gel-like structure inside its leaves. This structure is very rich in amino acids, minerals and vitamins. In fact, it is said that there are 18 different amino acids such as B1, B2, B3 and B6 vitamins, 12 different vitamins such as vitamins, calcium, iron, potassium and alanine, arginine, but they are very useful for our body. As such, it is our duty to benefit from aloe vera. So, what are the benefits of aloe vera? What does it do? Let's explain immediately. What do you think? Aloe vera benefits. WikiHow. Aloe vera, one of the biggest supporters of the skin, ensures that the burns and blemishes caused by the sun pass in a short time. Thanks to the protein, minerals and vitamins it contains, it increases collagen production, which delays skin aging. As it increases collagen production, it is good for burns and irritations caused by various accidents on the skin. It plays an important role in moisturizing the skin of those who have dry skin. Thanks to its gel-like structure, it can be used as an ointment in the treatment of acne and acne, helping to eliminate pimples faster. Teas prepared using aloe vera protect the body against diseases thanks to the plant's antioxidant properties. However, it is also important to buy these teas from reliable places. Consumption of aloe vera as tea decreases the risk of cardiovascular diseases. Aloe vera shows positive effects such as eliminating itching in insect or fly bites and stopping bacterial growth in the bite area because it shows antibacterial properties. It makes the color differences occurring on the skin lessened and often disappears. Aloe eliminates the problem of dandruff when you massage your scalp with a gel that you remove from the vera and collect it in a container, then rub it and then wash it. When you apply it to your hair when it is damp or dry after taking a bath, it removes and straightens the hair from the hair. It helps to balance the oil in oily skin and have a healthy skin that does not shine constantly. Aloe vera may have soothing effects on allergic reactions on some skin, so there are soaps from aloe vera gel or gel. Aloe vera consumption is also good for the nervous system because of its antioxidant properties. It helps you to easily overcome problems such as irritability and insomnia. Is it grown at home? How to grow aloe vera? Where found? Let's take the ones who say aloe vera is so useful, if I grow it at home. There are a few things you need to know about growing aloe vera at home. First of all, you should pay attention to the soil you choose to grow aloe vera in the pot. The humus and permeable structure of the soil is a must for the plant to grow healthily. Putting the aloe vera, a sun-loving plant, in the place where you see the most sun in your home is just as important as the soil. But don't worry right away, it can withstand temperatures down to -7 degrees in cold weather. However, it should be kept at a minimum of 8-10 degrees to be at the ideal temperature, keep in mind. When it comes to watering, aloe vera doesn't expect to be watered every day. Especially in the winter months, if the soil dries up a lot, it is watered even if it is never watered, and it continues to live, and in the same way in summer, it is enough to water it more often. When watering, you should also be careful not to touch the leaves. Otherwise, rot can occur on your plant. Aloe vera, which can live in small pots for a long time, is a period of 2-3 years, such as the pot replacement period. You will understand that changing the soil or pot frequently is not the right choice for aloe vera. Since the pots are full, Aloe Vera use serving joy as we mentioned while counting the benefits. Aloe Vera can be used both by applying it to the skin and consuming it by mouth. One of the indispensable parts of the cosmetics industry, Aloe Vera should be treated cautiously and not acting without consulting a doctor, especially before consuming it by mouth. You can apply the gel structure inside the Aloe Vera leaf directly to the area in case of any burns, injuries, bruises and redness that occur on your skin. If you want to care for your hair, you can put the gel in the Aloe Vera leaf into a bowl, apply it directly, or you can apply it by combining it with different materials suitable for your hair type such as vinegar or olive oil. In this way, its use not only helps the dandruff problem in your hair but also reduces hair loss. Apart from that, you can consume aloe vera tea or aloe vera tea, which are easily available on the market, moisturize your skin with aloe vera soaps, and find solutions to pimples with aloe vera creams. Of course, for all this, you do not forget that you should buy these products from places you really trust and not use them without consulting a specialist. It is worth repeating, there is a lot of information about the direct heating of the gel-like structure in the aloe vera, but we definitely do not recommend it, as there is not enough study on this subject. Does it have any harm? Side effects of aloe vera herbs. As the areas of use of aloe vera are highly developed, they can cause side effects, especially in allergic-prone skin. If you see any change, dryness or rash on your skin while using aloe vera, you should go to a doctor directly and stop using aloe vera right away. Consuming aloe vera by mouth is definitely not recommended for those with diabetes and heart disease. Consumption of aloe vera without consulting a doctor will never be the right choice, as it may cause diarrhea, weakness, irregular heartbeat as a result of excessive or incorrect consumption. Finally, it is not recommended to consume women and those with any serious illnesses during pregnancy or lactation. Therefore, it is useful to repeat, you should not take the wrong steps to evaluate the benefits of aloe vera. You should not start consuming it externally or internally without asking your doctor, let's say. No more important than health. Long, happy and healthy lives. Another plate? No more loss of time. How to extract a cherry bin. Actually, it is impossible to forget about spring cleaning, how to wipe a sofa with materials at home, how to grow in potted benefits, every home need a miracle, salvia tea.